see plenty of it.
Me and Daniel about to do a puzzle together for the first time. You say anything more?
Oh, wow.
First, we gotta mix, have A and put like 8 ounces in here. Like that old glove.
What?
The old glove. In the other thing in there. The, over here. Look. Right there. Right there. The old glove. Right there. Right there. Just give me one. That's what I mean. Add a little glitter to it. Just a little bit, you don't want too much.
This looks slime to me.
That's all I'm gonna do. You want two glitter. Just don't touch on the edge. Okay. You still have to do that. Put it on, you still have to do that. I'll put it on the edge. You see that? Yeah. We're going to do like 2 to 3 minutes. Might be almost too much. Try to whip it in there. Yeah. A little too fast at first. poop kind of slopes. There you go. You go a little faster. There you go. There you go. There you go. See how thick it is? I can knock it off.
Looks like,
do this, make sure you do like that, just do like that, and I'll get this. Just watch your hand. So that way. That's good, that's good. I want to do it too close. You don't.
Looks more
3D. You see the glitter? I'll get the chalk brush, this right here, and just go all over the random. I'm gonna show you. Just do like this with the heel, and you just do like this. Do like the one like this. With the color. There you go. Yeah, do that. pulled your hand like this on top. That's it. So you can just do about the ring slots. Just make sure you get the whole thing. Tear up the whole thing. I got you. I'll do on this side. Just watch your
got like 40 of 10 minutes.
Some of my quest videos are like that. Don't do like that, just do like this. Make sure you do like that. Make sure this is touching like that. Just do like random patterns, okay? Start right here in this piece. Walk finish. Try to meet this much. Here, make sure you touch. Like this. Yep. There you go. Can I do all up in here? There we go. Let's go. You should do the edges. I'll just put a little bit. Not a bit here. Yeah. We all talk. There you go. Tell them this side, because you already did this side. So all the way around. That should be good. There you go, now I'm going to touch it. Now when you do the keep going, just do like three, like a pass like this first, and let it sit a couple minutes, and do like three passes like this. I do one pass, and you can do the other. Thank you. do like this and it's super close. Don't get too close, okay? And about like that. Don't get too close. You got it? Hold it with your hands. Go back under. Go back up here. Don't get too close. No, right there. See how it's over. Clear up more. You're a little faster. Just a little bit. I'm going to start my level up close now. Go all the way to the top. There you go. One more time. Up and over. Just like you do. So he go. Shoot, I can't leave there.
Oh.
So let's sit on this, this right here. See? I'm glad I got an alarm in here. What'll be going on? This will be the last one. See how it's starting to drip off now? Mm-hmm. Is it starting to level itself? Doesn't look cool on the wall. Kind of stinks. Your best friend, the heat gun. When was the last time? Ready? You see that again. Huh.
Yeah.
Everybody need this. Oh, go get some, in my closet there are some NASCAR coins. Can you go get them for me?
Okay.
Yeah. I can use that for this.
Like, where is it?
Like on my dresser, in my closet. Mm-hmm. Instead of just wasting this, I can use it on that. And put them in here. And I can just cut it out later. It might fall off. There you go. Yeah, look on my dresser, my big dresser, my little dresser. Look in there, it's just gonna be on top of it to your left. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be like 3 or 4 NASCAR coins in a NASCAR paper, like.
Oh, yeah, I know.
You know where you saw it? Mm-hmm. Okay, cool.
Sorry for the shakiness. First puzzle.